Hello YouTube, and welcome back to another Minecraft video where I fuck around and don't do anything. Oh shit, I actually forgot. I forgot to Google the things, I have to Google something. Well, I will come back in a moment. Okay, I'm back again. So, I just Googled the shit out of infinite obsidian. Why? I can't see my mouse. No, it's back, I guess. Okay, what the fuck. But that's fine. So, it appears that, and there's an even rotten loot, but I have not so much good meat left, so I'm like, fuck it. But I googled the hell out of obsidian farming and found out that it's pretty much a thing of the past. Like, the trick I'm trying to do here is like not something that works anymore. And then I have seen some other alternatives. Why is that slow now? Oh, seriously? Seriously? Just before it works real fast. Okay, it seems like it goes faster and faster. Oh, I'm not sure. It now goes pretty fast. It's now I can hold left click down and it will go perfectly fast. Yeah. Yes, that's fine. Okay, so I have a pretty good cobblestone generator, but I have a not working obsidian generator. So I have seen some tricks with some redstone where, oh, that's a cat. Oh, it's another cat. I think it's another one. There's another cat. Nice, there's a lot of cats right here. Ooh, is that a beehive or just a tree looking strange? I know I'm just getting distracted now, but I really want to find. Okay, no. Ooh, we have sugar kings here. That's interesting. Strings is right here. For the north. Be anywhere. There's not a desert. Well, there is kind of a desert here. There's a little bit of sand. So there's probably sand enough. It's probably like kind of a desert. Okay, whatever. But yeah, there's a trick with redstone. It seems where it actually works, but I'm not sure it will actually work because it seems like they have pathed everything. And then I have seen another trick where if you build an obsidian portal and you in the nether build another obsidian portal and go through the other portal and then breaks it and then go back to the original portal and go through to the nether, then there will still be two portals in the nether. So if you break the portal in the overworld, it will not break in the nether. So it seems kind of strange because the portals auto generate in the nether when you build them in the overworld. So why don't they also disappear in the nether when you destroy them in the overworld? That doesn't make sense. So I'm not totally sure it will work, but it seems like it works. However, I can't build an obsidian portal yet anyway, so I'll not try to do that today. The other trick with the redstone, I'm not sure I will try to do that because I'm not sure it actually works. And also, to do that, you need a dispenser, and I don't have that. Seriously? You have fucked my... It actually looks great, kind of. I guess it's fine. Yeah, so I'm not sure how to make a dispenser, actually, because I have not googled that. So I don't think I'm gonna try make an obsidian farm today. actually. This. This only goes on the sideways, apparently. Alright, this was pretty much it. Actually, let me just take one put here because it don't seem like it goes this way right now. Let's eat some more. Get the last bit full. Then I regenerate quite fast actually, it's amazing. That's nice. Okay. So I don't know. I have my buckets here and stuff. So yes, what to do actually? So I'm thinking about making an iron farm too, and that's probably the most complicated one, but I really like that. I really want that. Now I will just go down and get some more lava just because, then I have some lava easy to get. Didn't I have 4 buckets? 3? Okay, really? For some reason, apparently. Whee! Don't let me get this lava, I guess. Strings, there's quite a lot of lava here, but it doesn't flow here. It looks really unrealistic. I don't know why it's like that. But see, you can see, it looks like there are really a lot. Like, if every square is a bucket of lava, I think that's how it works. Then there are a lot here, so I could get a lot of lava by going here. And it's actually not too long away. Like, it is kind of a long trip, but not that bad. And if you think about it, I actually think it's kind of straight under my home, because now I walk, I can actually see where I am. I'm at which one is this? This is the X, it seems. So I'm at X minus 900 ish. And Y is 657 or something. I can't find. Oh, here it is. See, now I'm just at 850. So I'm actually still pretty close, so I'm thinking I walk a little bit to the right, so now I'm at 670 something. But I think that I will walk a little bit to what is my right now actually, and then I will walk around 15 meters forward, so I think I will get to pretty much the same spot. This, so this is my house here, so where I am. This, I'm actually at 679. Oh wait, this one goes up. What? And this one goes down. Okay. So actually the lava sea is kind of around here. Actually, just under my will. Around here. So around just under my infinite water source will here is the lava sea. So it could just have like actually connected to the well in the same structure. I could put a hole here with a ladder that goes straight to the lava sea, and then I could just get my lava from here. I'm not sure I will do that, because it would also be pretty strange to have it like that. And I know it's kind of fuck that. It's Minecraft, it's a game, and you have to play it effective, I guess. But still, I like this world to be very realistic and so on. And I also like it to not be too efficient, and like the way I have built my farm, that goes up and down on the hill, and it's not a square and everything. I like things to be a little bit, you know, in this playthrough. So, oh, how was this one? I think it's actually a cave, or it's not. It's just strange cliff hole thing. And this looks very strange. Oh, that's a horse. That's nice. So I have both horses, and I think it was donkeys too and stuff. So now my problem is I can't really break this one. Now my water source is not infinite anymore. That's freaking annoying. Why does that happen? If I do this, the water will disappear, I'm pretty sure of that. Why are you standing there? That's annoying, I think. Not. Not floating. From this way too. If I put the lava like here, it'll just make straight out obsidian. That's fucking annoying. I wasted my lava like this. Oh fucking hell, go away. Seriously? I didn't even thought about I was getting shooting. Why didn't I? But I just didn't care. Why are they so good at shooting these skeletons? It doesn't make sense. Even when I look sideways, he's just getting me every single time. Now he's probably dead. And why are you not burning? You have to burn! Why did you die so fast? That makes no sense. Why can't I eat this meat? Now I can. Strings. Oh, maybe because I wasn't hungry. Okay. Well, I don't wanna talk to you guys. I wanna see where my stuff is. Yes. Perfect. So just because I kind of give shit. Die, motherfucker, die! Do this, the walls will disappear. This. And then if I do this, I get a lava source. And I can do this extinction again just because. Oh, actually. Okay. And now I should have an infinite water source somewhere nearby. Yes, here we go. Go away. Why ain't you dead? That's fucking annoying. Seriously? Don't shoot my fucking horse, man. think this one will work. And then if I do this, because there, and if I do this, because there. And I think it should be the same as this one now, isn't it? Or is this one extra, actually? Oh no, this is 5 in total. Isn't this 2? This is 5, right? Oh, I think it's 1 extra. It should be the same now, I guess. No! How the fuck did that? Oh, I didn't make it. Fucking idiot I am. I have wasted so much shit now. I just wasted all of my lava making some obsidian. I need to make water goes like this. Now I have kind of 2 generators. It doesn't make sense, not necessary. Also I fucked this up, so fuck it I guess. I don't care, it's fucking annoying. I don't give a shit anymore. So yeah. Well, I guess I wanna work a little bit on the iron generator. And to make an iron generator, you pretty much need to make an iron golem generator. Because the only way to get, seriously, I'm so stupid. For fuck's sake. Yeah, it's because the only way to get infinite iron is with the iron golems, because the villagers are just making iron golems out of thin air. So, well, that's a way to do it, and the only way, probably, it looks like, for now, in 1.17 at least. So, need how much iron do I have? I have kind of lots of iron, I guess. Anyway, and redstone does. I actually have kind of a lot. I've never used that much anyway. So I should have enough to do the things I wanna do. But to make the iron generator, you actually don't need redstone at all. You can use redstone if you wanna make it in a way where you use redstone. It's hard to explain, but you could use redstone for like one of the processes, but you don't need to at all. And you can make it in a little bit different ways, well, not that much, many different ways. You can just make it like some ways are a little faster than others and stuff like that. Don't know where I'm going and why right now, actually. Oh, now I actually want to go and look around this city thing here, because I need to see what I have of villagers. Because the thing is, you need to have 3 villagers to make an iron golem and to make an, therefore, iron golem generator. Why can't I find any? Normally there are 2 right here. Oh, it's a nice floor actually, this wood. And I don't know why they have water here, because it's clearly not infinite water. See, you can empty it and fill it back up. It doesn't make sense. It's just for aesthetic purposes they have it. And I forgot to put my water buckets down actually. I have not seen any villagers in a long time. Why? There used to be 2, at least 2 houses back here. And sometimes also some here. I think it has like 5 villagers. I have still not fixed my bridges here. They still look unfinished. There also used to be 1 standing here. Oh, actually. I think there's something about when you ring the bell, the sheep come? No, it should not be, I guess. It should be the villagers that's coming. And also, I have stolen a house from a villager, and I have never seen a villager walk into my house, even that it's a villager's house, to be honest. Also, the house behind that, I've never seen villagers walk into that either. So it's kind of strange. I've just straight up stolen the house and they're fine with it. Here, there's no way to sleep, so it's not really someone's house. It's like something public or something. This is one's house, and sometimes there's someone walking in there. And then there is some house up here. There is a couple of shortcuts up there. Like this one, and the waterfall. It's quite fast, why do you swim that fast nowadays? And normally there are no villagers up here either, and I don't know about this, why it has these. But yeah, there's no bed, so there's nothing, no one that really lives here. There's a little thing there, and that's pretty much it, basically, this house, so. But now I have walked through all of the villages and I can't find any of my villagers. That's kind of strange. Does it mean they're all dead? Or what? Was it because I killed the wandering villager? They have just disappeared or what? I think it was not too long time ago I actually saw some. So don't really get what's happening here. This is kind of a space right now. This is extremely strange. Why are all my villagers? I'm sure there was like 5 or something. Why are all of them just gone like this? It's really confusing and annoys me and worrying me. Seriously. See, the forest here is not a total good idea because. Yeah, oh, don't. Why? What the. No! No! This is the other villagers. Villagers, this is a villager. Have they come and killed all of them? But there's not a raid? How can it be when there's not a raid? Have he just come here and killed everyone? Or what? Or are they just hiding because they are afraid of him? Or what has happened? I need to find something to. I think I'm gonna shoot him actually. Maybe not. I don't know. I think we may make a weapon at least. I should probably make an iron sword just because. Seriously, they grow so fast, these vines. It's extremely amazing. We're gonna make 2 iron swords for now. No, actually. We'll make 4 instead. And then I will just real fast go and seal these things up. Always forget that we don't have to right click, we have to left click. And there are some monsters somewhere in the walls, and it's kind of annoys me. I think I one day will find them and kill them just because. Mines now. Probably like 50, 60 total. So now there should be monsters too. And where are the pillager thing? Oh, seriously? Oh, I fucked myself so bad now. I can't find him. It looks like he's gone again. Actually. I think we're gonna sleep just because I can't find anyone anyway. So if I go back here, is he here still? Seriously, I hate that. So where are you now? I actually wanted to kill you, but now I can see you. I really hope he hasn't like killed all of my villagers, because that would be so fucking shit. Oh, seriously? Oh! I didn't even saw that I have one life left. Why am I that stupid? It seems like I get more and more stupid. Over, pick up the sword. Amazing. Amazing time. I never pick up the sword first. So I think I have kind of everything now. So I don't get a whole lot of things right now. And all the creepers are gone. Oh, someone. Oh, no, it's just him. Okay. Seriously? Fuck, fuck, fuck. Okay, let me kill you just because. Fuck it, I guess. I don't care about you. I want to find my villagers or the pillager thing that's coming. I don't get anything. Where the fuck is everybody? Even the pillager is gone now. And there wasn't even a raid. It was not saying anything about the raid. What's going on? I have my exceptionally big, amazing super farm. I don't get anything. Actually, let me. I need this stuff. How do I find chicken? Oh, he killed the chicken. I've not done that, so I have not got that receipt and the chicken, apparently. Okay, I don't know shit. I'm so confused and so annoyed by this shit. I could actually use my spy class right now and just kind of keep looking around. I don't know what has happened, but now it has been a new day. I have slept multiple days. I have been out in the night. I've been out in the morning, and I have not seen the villagers. So it seems like they're gone for good. Because why should they be gone so long? Where should they be if they're not like dead? Oh, I hate this. It's really annoying because now I'm actually about to have a nice city with lots of stuff. I've built a lot of stuff and I have generators and farms and stuff. Everything I have. And I really like that there was other people going around here. And I don't like the idea if I have to move to another village now because of this. Because my villagers are gone and... It's like not totally necessary to have villagers nearby. It's only so you can trade a little bit and buy some stuff. And most of the stuff they're selling are shit anyway. And many of them are rip-offs. But I also need the villagers to make the iron golems I need and to make the iron farm, and now I have no villagers. I cannot make 3 villagers out of none, so that's annoying. Oh shit. So I don't know what to do right now. I don't know, I'm pressing the wrong buttons. So I think I will try to stop from here and then Google a bit, find out what can has happened to my villagers and see if I can fix the problem next time. However, I'm not gonna make an obsidian farm right now because maybe you can't, and I kind of dropped the idea for now. And I'm not making an iron farm because I apparently can't, because there's no villagers and I need villagers, so I will wait with that till I have solved this problem. So yeah. I guess if you wanna see the solution to this problem, subscribe so you can follow me in my next Minecraft video. And if you like it, then like it, and then I guess I see you next one. Bye bye.